Hitting, I don't know if that's my strong suit. I don't really, you know, play softball, but I'm pretty sure if I get up there, I might hit the ball. Just saying.
You got to hit it, Mark. You got to
hit it. I got to hit it. Ain't no.
Don't strike out. That's
yeah, okay. Don't bring that in there.
Got the arm a little bit, too, in the outfield?
I could go get the ball. That's all I know. Just do what I regularly do.
How much are you looking forward to this, Marcus? I mean, and the team, as far as breaking the monotony of the OTAs and kind of getting out of that routine and doing something different?
Man, it's always good to do something different and switch it up. I think everybody's kind of excited to compete doing something else that, I mean, everybody did as a kid. So we come out here and have fun and just do it for the fans.
You know, you guys seem to really be into this. There didn't seem to be a whole lot of coercion going into this. Looks like you guys kind of jump up to sign your name on that paper.
Man, everybody wants to come out here and have fun. That's what it's all about, having fun and having a good time doing stuff, other things than just football.
Do we need to ask you who's going to win this game?
No, you don't need to ask because you already know.
You're going to be on the winning team. That's going to be the...
You don't need to ask because you already know.
Just for this night and supporting Steve Gleason and how much he just means, how great is that you know, you can do these certain events and support that, you know, his cause and his foundation?
You know, it's a great opportunity to be able to support other people's causes. You never know what it means to somebody else until you actually do it and actually, you know, are in that environment with them.